Hi friends, welcome to Get Info. Jio is now in a big trouble because TRAI has announced that Jio has to stop the summer surprise offer right now. In today's video, I am gonna tell you about this. So let's get started. TRAI has said to Jio that the Jio Prime membership date that has given a 15th of April will not be allowed. Only users who recharge before of 6th of April will allow to get the Jio summer surprise offer, in which you get the free 3 months and after that 1 month for which you have paid the money. So if you want to enjoy the summer surprise offer, just go now and recharge with Prime membership and rupees 303 plan offer 1 month, then you will get a 4 months of Jio offer. Jio is talking with a TRAI to increase the date of joining the membership. But if you don't want to miss the summer surprise offer, just go now and recharge of rupees 303 and also take the Jio Prime membership to enjoy the free 3 months of data and an unlimited offer plan 303 after these 3 months. There may be chances of increasing the date of joining, so stay tuned to get the news and recharge in hurry if you don't done it now. If you like this video, click on this like button and subscribe to my channel, and if you have any questions, don't forget to ask me in the comments. Thank you.